It's a lovely barrel. So it's the fruit we picked from that other orchard, which is Davenet, Medai Dor, and Michelin, is what we're going to press into. Foxwhelp, 75 Ellis Bitter, and 25 Foxwhelp, and roughly 50-50, slightly more Foxwhelp in this blend. Feel it standing here. The first thing is that breeze, which is virtually constant all year, which is great for preventing fungal diseases like scab and stuff like that. So constant breeze coming through. Exposure south, southwest, so it's a great exposure. A nice gentle slope gives you a lot of sun exposure, which is what we need to ripen. So it's just a great piece of land.